We now know the identity of a pedestrian fatally struck by an RV over the weekend. Investigators identify him as 19-year-old William Stout of Decatur. The incident happened Saturday night on Highway 31. That's when Morgan County authorities say they got a call from the driver who told them he struck something while crossing the causeway. Officers later located Stout's body lying partially submerged in the water. No word if any charges will be filed against the driver.